The 2018 Kayleigh Granish Day IT Winter Triathlon World Championships.
The start of the race, the elite has come to bring new athletes and the 2018.
And he's followed by Kirill Tarakanov from Russia, leading the under 23 race.
She could make it to the very top of the podium as well. Toto Ho. Helena Toto Ho. And there comes number three, Helena Ermelova. And we just got the information there is a time penalty for Yulia Shurikova.
Shurikova, only three more laps to go for her.
Yulia Shurikova, the 2018 Winter Triathlon World Champion from Russia. Bravo, congratulations, Yulia. You're world champion. Fantastic performance. She was dominating the race from the beginning onwards. And we have our silver medalist, ladies and gentlemen, arriving to the finish line now, representing the Czech Republic. Welcome, Helena Ermelova. Silver medal and the 2018 Winter Triathlon World Championship in Kelenia Grande State.